The face mask should be positioned 3 finger widths from the nose. The ear holes should match up. The helmet needs to cover the base of the skull. The helmet should not move when manual pressure is applied. The epaulets should cover the deltoid muscle. The back of the shoulder pads should cover the vertebral border of the scapula. The neck opening must allow the athlete to raise their arm overhead but not allow the pad to slide back and forth.